Shouldn't have drank it. I'm still saying shouldn't have drank it. But we'll see.
And then this. This was all to try to keep mine from coming true. Look how that turned out. I buried a lot of people. More than I can count. The one I never wanted to see go down in that cold ground was my son.
And yet here we are.
Yes. Here we are. My son is dead. And I'm having a drink with his killer. I'm not gonna apologize for what I did, you understand? If I did, I'd just be lying. I don't have it in me to feel shame for the things I've done to others. Never have.
Didn't come here for an apology.
Nah. I know you didn't. Goddamn, I was right about you, wasn't I? I knew it the second I fucking saw you at the country club. Men like us, we're just wired up wrong. There's only one thing we know. One thing we're good at. I'm gonna be waiting for you, Lincoln Clay. This won't be the last time we see each other.
I know.
Fucking do it.
Oh, I wonder if I could just leave.
Fucking coward.
Oh, he's really mad now. Well, I'm not gonna leave. Fuck that shit. Oh, there we go. There we go. Oh, he boots him out of the window. God damn, that's a long way down. I wonder if I can see him from here. Trying to look. Oh, I don't think you can see him from here. I'm about to fall out myself trying to look at him. You know, I can't really tell, to be honest. Well, I guess I'll see if that drink comes back to bite me in the ass. I mean, so far, it's okay, but we'll see if he poisoned it or something. I don't know. I'm just always weary about that stuff. Shouldn't have drank it. I'm still saying he shouldn't have drank it. Well, he probably didn't survive the fall, and plus I stabbed him before that happened, so hopefully he's nice and dead down there. Is this Cassandra and Vita? Who is this? I don't know who the hell this is.
I take it you're Lincoln Clay.
So they tell me.
I told Sal this fucking casino would be the end of him. I meant it figuratively. Shit has a way of turning on you, doesn't it?
Especially if you piss off the wrong person.
You know who I am, son?
Guessing you're Leo Galante.
Take a little walk, you and me. Probably no surprise, but the rest of the commission wants you dead. You and anybody else that had anything to do with this.
What happened here was between me and Marcano.
Well, I understand that, son. We all do. But this business makes you paranoid, irrational. They see Sally, a pile of shit. They start wondering if someone's gonna serve them a plate of their own.
So you're here to decide if you're coming after me?
No. Here to deliver a message. You made your point, son. This all ends right here, right now.
I got no quarrel with y'all.
Hmm. Once a month, Sal kicked up 20% of his net. Cash only. Same man's been delivering it for, oh, I don't know, 20 years or so. I see no need in deviating from that, you?
No, sir.
In exchange, you run things as you see fit. Wanna sell heroin? Want a whorehouse on every other corner? Makes no fucking difference to me. The only thing that matters is 20%.
And what if I decide to walk away? Leave all this behind?
Then this will be the last time we see each other. Best of luck to you, son.
Alright, well, I got a trophy, and there's apparently another mission to... Oh, man, I'm gonna have to drive all the way back down there. Alright, well, at least they gave me this sweet-ass car. I think this might have been the car I came here with. Whatever the case is... I got a sweet... Wait, does this thing have a flat... Oh, come on, it has a flat! Come on! That's bullshit. Why would I want to drive this back? They could have at least, you know, fixed it up for me a little bit.
Sure use some wheels over here.
On it, lad. Just getting her warmed up.
Oh, here he comes. Alright, maybe that wasn't the car I came in here with.
Got a car here for you.
That's a big help.
Either way, it has a flat tire, so... Can you please get out of the way? Come on, why don't you walk in front of me? You know I'm going left. Well, we gotta drive all the way back now, but... It's not much of a problem. I didn't know who those guys were at first. I thought I was just about to be gunned down. Oh, okay. Thought I was about to be gunned down where I stood, but I guess it doesn't matter if I drive on the wrong side of the road. There's no traffic here, so. Oh, really doesn't matter then, does it? I don't know how many more missions are left. It seems like most of the important stuff's out of the way, right? The whole game was about trying to get to Sal and Georgie. And we've done that, so. Seems like the main point of the game is done and over with. Guess there might just be some wrap-up stuff to do. Is this my exit? I hope so. Oh man, that poor person never saw it coming. That poor guy. Wow, I got a trophy for that. I don't even know what for, but whatever. I'll collect them. Just raking in these trophies right now. Just raking them in as we finish up the game. Alright, let's go talk to James and Donovan. Are they in the same place? Are they both here together, or... Seems like it. Seems like they're both here. Yep, there they are.
Is he dead?
Yeah, he's dead. Him and Georgie both.
It's the best news I've heard in ages. Can we get an amen, Padre?
So, what happens now?
What do you mean, what happens now? It's over. Done. Finished.
I ain't talking to you. Just cause Sal Marcano's dead, Lincoln, doesn't mean it's over. Now, what you did and the size of it all, you created a storm in this here city, and it's gonna take a long time for it to dissipate, if it ever does.
But Marcano dead, New Bordeaux belongs to me. Ain't nobody left to stand in my way.
You can't be serious. The point of this wasn't to replace Marcano, it was to remove him. This city's done gone through enough. It doesn't need another Sal Marcano.
This city? You've got to be fucking kidding me. This city is a cesspool. It's where people come to fuck and drink and get high.
You watch your filthy mouth.
It's what the city is, Padre. If it's not given another Sal Marcano, it's gonna shit one out.
He's right. If it ain't gonna be me, it's gonna be somebody else. Probably somebody worse.
Amen.
Hank. You remember what you told me when you came back from the war? How you wanted to go to California? Leave all this behind? And just start all over?
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, it ain't too late, Lincoln. You can still go. Go! And don't look back.
Listen, I'd love to stay here and debate the merits of one crime boss over another, but I've got a schedule to keep. Bit of advice, though. The scumbags you've been working with, kill them. All of them. Bury them before they bury you, buddy. Oh. I'll be seeing you, Padre.
God forgive me for standing by you through all this, Lincoln. But if you do anything except leave, we're finished. You hear?
Bob.
A man's soul can only carry so much. And mine is on the verge of breaking.
I wonder if I have to make a decision now. Take the throne or leave town. Which one is which? Down in the bayou is leaving, it seems like. And going up here. Actually, maybe not. Which one is which? I'm not sure. Leave New Bordeaux or drive to the plantation house, it seems like, is what it is. So if I go over here, then I leave town. If I come down here, I become the new Sal, I guess. I'd probably rather just go to the plantation house. I really don't feel like leaving town. I don't know what happens with either one, but I guess I'll stay and be the new head guy here. I don't know what else to do. I guess leave town, but I don't really feel like doing that. So, oh come on, yellow car! Can't you get a better colored car? Damn it! Nobody likes yellow cars. They all want them red or white or black. Blue, maybe. Sure, there are some people that like yellow cars. I don't really like yellow cars. Not a fan. Gotta say, I'm not a fan. So, it looks like one last trip down to the fucking bayou, of course. I don't feel like leaving town, so we go down to the bayou. Hopefully something terrible doesn't happen on my way there. Oh. That's what I meant to do. Totally meant to do that. Of course, this song is never going to stop playing. One of the several times during the course of the game that a predetermined song plays and you just can't skip it. Can't get it to shut up. Nothing wrong with the song, though. I mean, I got nothing against the song. Sometimes it's just hard to think and talk when there's a song playing. Especially when all I hear is woo-woo over in my ear. Like, over and over in my ear. Every 3 seconds, there's a woo-woo that comes out. It's getting a little old, I gotta say. It's getting a little bit old here. If you wanted a status update on how I'm feeling, I'm getting a little bit sick of the woo-woos. Oh, come on. Another yellow car, yellowish green, same shit. Damn fucking yellow cars. I'm plagued by woo-woos and yellow cars right now. And not being able to turn properly. The trifecta of terrible things happening right now. One day the woo-woo train will be over. Oh man, not a yellow car that time. I can't even yell at it for being yellow. Should I beep in tune with the song? Great. Oh, I was a little bit early. Oh, I didn't mean to do the second one. All right, this car is a little bit harder to drive when it comes to dirt. Just a little bit hard. I mean, it doesn't really perform too well on dirt. All right, here we got some brick. Back on something a little more solid, at least. All right. Can the woo-woo song finally be over, please? Thank you. I better not get killed here. I'm going to be really upset.
Sal and Georgie are gone. And after all the shit we've been through, we run this city.
So we finally gonna get our chance to make things right in this town. Bring a balance to things. Wasn't certain we'd ever actually get here.
After all the bullshit, it's almost impossible for me to wrap my brain around the fact that we actually did it. You're a fucking saint, Lincoln. And I'm honored to know you.
Rule together or rule alone? I think I'd rather rule together. At the end of the day, I really don't know how these decisions will affect things, because assuming that I don't get killed and the game just ends, it really doesn't matter because, you know, the game's pretty much over. So I'd probably rather just rule together. I don't really care about ruling alone. We'll go ahead and rule together then.
We're not here because of what I did or because of what any of y'all did. We're here because we stood together. And as long as we stay strong, ain't no one ever gonna fuck with us.
Exactly, Lincoln. 100% right. Now don't shoot me in the fucking back.
After he killed Selmer, Connell Lincoln Clay took over. But he wasn't content just to run the city. He expanded out across the south into Florida.
That's a little bit too much territory.
There's so much money coming in, and he's been smart with it. He spreads it around, makes sure the right people get paid and stay paid. The city's favorite son. Yeah. Rebuilding the Hollow, buying up Frisco Field, reopening the theme park, all that money and goodwill, he thinks it's made him untouchable, but no one is untouchable. He might have plastered his name across a few schools and hospitals, made donations to a charity here and there, but nothing absolves him of his crimes. That's why I agreed to do this documentary. I want to shine a light on the real Lincoln Clay.
Lincoln gave in to everything. Drugs, booze, prostitutes, you name it. If he made a dollar, he was involved. Seeing him on the news, strutting around. Sometimes I think he should have died over at Sammy's with all the rest of them. There'd be kind of a peace in that.
Oh, well, sadly, Father James took it pretty hard. But that's that. That is going to be... I don't know if I'm going to be able to skip these credits. I'm stuck in a little loading thing right now. But that's the end of the game. I actually finished it a little bit sooner than I thought. I didn't know I was within about an hour and a half of finishing it up. When I started today, I was prepared to record, you know, like something like 3-4 hours to try and make a good dent into the rest of the game, but looks like I was already pretty much close to being done. Right, well, I tried to sit around to see if I would be able to skip the credits, but you know, I should probably wait. It would be nice to... Oh, wait, hold on.
Senator! Where were you when John Fitzgerald Kennedy was assassinated? I don't remember. At home, I believe.
I don't remember at home, I believe.
Let me tell you where I was. A muddy hut in Vietnam. Slowly dismembering an old woman, cutting her apart bit by bit. And do you know why? Because her son was an NVA officer. And hurting her was the only way to make him talk.
I don't understand what this has to do
with... What he told us saved the lives of an entire platoon. That's 42 men. Men that lived another day because I was willing to take a saw to that old woman.
Thank you, Mr. Donovan. I believe that...
Sit down and shut the fuck up! I did a lot of terrible shit over there. In the name of this country. Shit that will haunt me for the rest of my life. But I did it because I believed in the fight. I believed what this nation stood for. So, to be sitting there ass deep in mud with that old woman scattered all around me, and hearing that the President of the United States had just been fucking murdered? Well, I knew right then and there that I couldn't let that stand. That I would find a way to make it right no matter how long it took.
What are you saying?
I'm saying that Sal Marcano and a group of conspirators murdered Jack Kennedy.
Oh, that is the most absurd thing I have ever heard.
I assumed you would say that.
Don't fucking move! This... You're out of your mind.
Oh, I don't hold anyone's ambitions against them, Senator. And you certainly were ambitious, weren't you? You went to law school, and then you became a district attorney, and then United States Senate. After Sal Marcano died, I went through his files. Imagine my surprise when I saw your name over and over and over and over again! The mob wanted Jack Kennedy dead, and you were more than willing to help.
There are cameras everywhere. There's witnesses.
No, I want
you
them
never
to
get
see
away with
this, you stupid asshole, because then they will know that I am not finishing with you. I am starting with you.
Oh, my God.
And they're next. Gentlemen.
God. Yeah, I don't think they're going to be able to help him. Alright, please let me be able to skip the credits. Come on. Come on, man. At least it wouldn't be so bad if there's music without singing, so... As long as there's no singing over this, then we're probably fine. Alright, well, I guess now that that's over, we can talk a little bit about the game. Well, I can talk a little bit about the game. The game overall had, a really disgusting amount of potential. Like, I thought this game was going to be just fucking amazing. And it starts off really strong. But once you start getting into the meat of the game, you pretty much come to find out that the majority of it lies within taking over areas in order to advance the story and get more sort of unique missions to open up. And unfortunately, taking over the districts is just kind of a giant repetitive slog in which you have to go and talk to pretty much two contacts. They tell you kind of what's going on and who you need to look out for. You need to go out and interrogate people and kill people and destroy objects until you do enough damage to bring out the guy that you're trying to get. Then you kill them. And once you do that twice for pretty much each district, some of them might have only been like one contact. Maybe the early districts were one contact, but a lot of them are two. When you finally do that, you get pretty much like a more unique main story mission in which you do, you know, who knows what. One mission you go after a judge, another mission you go after a more important guy, and you head through the building, kill a bunch of people, this, that, and the other. But it just, it becomes so repetitive that it just becomes not fun. It wasn't super fun taking over the first couple of districts, and certainly by the last district, it gets very old. And that's the biggest problem with the game. The voice acting's great. I think the game looks fine. It has a pretty respectable frame rate on consoles. I don't know what PC looks like. I can't remember if this game was FPS locked on release. I think this game might have been FPS locked on PC on release, but I think it might have been patched at some point. I don't know, because I didn't really pay attention to PC releases. Anytime I try to record them, it just doesn't work out for me. Either it's a bad port, or my computer just doesn't like recording PC stuff, whatever the reason may be. So I didn't really have to deal with that. I pretty much just play stuff on console now for recording purposes, just because it seems like it's usually easier and whatnot. So I don't really know much about the PC version. That could have been another game that I'm talking about that came out recently, but I think it was this one. But anyway, frame rate on console is pretty respectable, at least on PS4. I don't know what Xbox One looks like, so it's pretty solid. But the main thing I look for in a game is done just so sporadically and so randomly. It's the missions. It's pretty much the gameplay. That's pretty much, you know, what I like, doing cool missions, doing fun missions, missions that don't kind of repeat over and over again. And the main story missions that you get are fun. Even if it is going and killing, you know, some big name guy like, I don't know, Lou Marcano, or maybe even Sal himself, like the last mission that we did. Those missions are fun. But taking over the districts, district by district by district by district by district, and having to do pretty much the same thing over and over again, fucking sucks. It's so boring. It is so boring doing it. And I know they tried to make the game longer, but I would much rather have a much shorter game than this that actually just gives me, you know, fun missions to do over and over again. I know these two games aren't comparable, but recently I played and finished Battlefield 1, and even though it's not, you know, the greatest story ever, it's more so kind of bare bones. But Battlefield's about multiplayer anyway, so that's what I'm saying, you know, it's not quite the same thing. This game is more of a single player kind of story experience. Battlefield, while it has a single player campaign, is more so about multiplayer. But I had fun with Battlefield's campaign. I had a lot of fun with it. For what it was, I had a lot of fun with it. I would say that I probably had more fun with that game, that game's campaign, than this game. And that's, I feel like this should not be. Unless I was like a super Battlefield, like military shooter fanboy, and that's all I played, and that's all I liked, and I only played the campaigns. That's not the case. I should have been way more excited and having way more fun with this game than I did with something like a Battlefield 1 campaign. Which, like I said, is very short. It probably took me like, what, maybe 4 to 6 hours to beat that campaign. It was very quick, but it was fun. It was fun. I would much rather have a much shorter version of this game that just has super fun missions throughout the whole thing. The district thing is just by far nothing. No other problem that this game has even comes close to the stupid, awful districts. I know the game crashed a bunch of times, and yeah, I mean, it's kind of annoying when a game crashes on you. But I kind of thought it was funny. I mean, I am recording the game, and it's probably funny when it happens to me, more so for you guys. But it also does suck when it happens to me. A couple, well, at least one of the game crashes ended up having to make me drive all the way back. I think it was when I was trying to get a certain car for Nikki. I can't remember. I had to drive like all the way to the bayou, then I had to drive all the way back north, and then when I was pretty close to the drop-off point, whatever it was I was doing, the game crashed, and I had to do it again. Yeah, it's irritating. But generally, I don't hold stuff like that too much against the game. If it had happened more, I mean, the game, what, it like crashed like three or four times. I would still like it to be zero, but I mean, I'm not going to, you know, go crazy and get real mad that it crashed, you know, a handful of times. It sucks that it happened, but, you know, it's going to happen. I guess we'll see if there's any more cutscenes. Got another trophy there. It's pretty good. But just the district part of the game just makes it so unenjoyable. And you have to do so much of it. You have to do so much of it in order to advance the story. It feels like someone's just... Oh, it's checking for additional content. Oh, just at the beginning. Let me just continue, I guess, and see where it plops me down at. And I can continue to talk. But I pretty much already talked about what I wanted to talk about. The game's glaring flaw is its mission progression, which pretty much just involves the districts. And they suck. They are so boring to do, they get so repetitive. They're not fun at the beginning of the game, and they're certainly not fun by the end of the game. And for like the whole middle section of the game, up until pretty much almost the very end, you're doing these districts. It seems like that's all you're doing. Got more side missions popping up. So I guess that's pretty much all I want to say. I'm extremely mixed on the game. It has a lot of good stuff going for it. I like Lincoln. I like all the characters that show up. I like the story. But the mission progression just kills the fight. It just murders the game in the street. It had so much potential to be so much more fun. But sadly, it's the districts just bog it down. That's it. That's it. That's the only problem that I have with the game. And it's such a big problem, it sucks. I know I've seen some people say, oh, well, the game doesn't look super great. I don't really know what people were saying. I've seen some people say that the game really doesn't look great. I don't really care. The game looks fine to me. I mean, it's not like, you know, the greatest graphics of all time, but I don't care. I don't give a shit. I really don't care. As long as the game looks fine and runs at a respectable frame rate, that's all I want. This game has it. I don't know what other gripes people have with the game. Maybe some people had gripes with the PC release like I was talking about earlier, but that's it. I'm super mixed with the game. There are some parts of the game that I love, and there is pretty much just one part of the game that I absolutely hate, and it's just too big. It's too big of an issue to just be like, eh, the game's all right. It's just too big. Too big of an issue. And that's pretty much my opinion on it. Sadly, I'm actually glad that I'm done recording this game, because I'm so glad I don't have to do districts anymore. That's the only reason that I'm glad that I don't have to record this game anymore. Because I was so sick of doing the stupid districts. And that's pretty much it. I don't have anything else to say besides that. Because I'm already just, you know, it's just district. It's been the same thing the whole game, just districts. The longer the game went on, the more I complained about the districts. And now I'm just complaining about it in full force here. So, I don't know. If the game has DLC, I might check it out and record it. I might not. It would be kind of funny if this game worked out kind of the opposite of Mafia 2, because I really liked Mafia 2 as a game. I loved Mafia 2, but I hated the DLC. So I'm wondering if they have DLC with this game. I'm wondering if I'm going to not like the main game so much, but I'm going to love the DLC. I don't know. It really depends on if they do DLC and how they do it. They might have plans for it already. I have no idea. It wouldn't surprise me if there's already DLC in the works and it's already been announced and coming out. I just don't know because I haven't looked into it. So, hopefully if this game does have DLC, it's fucking amazing. If not, I don't know. If they tried to do some more Joe's Adventure bullshit like they did in Mafia 2, or whatever the other DLC was called, I hated that DLC. I really hope they don't do the same thing. I really hope there are no districts to take over in DLC if they have it. But I don't know if I'm going to be recording it. It depends on what's going on, and it depends if I really want to come back to the game. I might want to come back and check it out because, you know, new DLC is kind of like a, I wouldn't say a fresh start, but something fresh, something new. We'll see. And that's pretty much it. So I hope you enjoyed the playthrough. I know it was a little bit repetitive with all the districts and stuff. I know that I was kind of dumb and didn't use the some of the mechanics. It pretty much happens in every game. Every game I play, it seems like no matter what, I always miss some stuff, and I end up looking pretty stupid because of it, like not knowing that I could just pull money out of the safe without having to go and get it, stuff like that. It seems like every game I do, there's always something stupid like that I miss. But for those of you who did check out some of the playthrough, all of it, thank you for joining me. I'm starting to get hiccups now. I've just been talking too much, getting too worked up over the damn districts. Anyway, sorry about that. I need to go take care of these hiccups, but thank you for watching. I'll see you guys next time. Terrifying.